That was fantastic, Rick!
Yeah, Morty, if you like that. Boy, you're really gonna flip your lid over this one.
Whoa, what is it?
It's a device, Morty, that when you put it in your ear, you can enter people's dreams, Morty. It's just like that movie that you keep crowing about.
You talking about Inception?
That's right, Morty. This is gonna be a lot like that, except, you know, it's gonna maybe make sense.
Inception made sense?
You don't have to try to impress me, Morty. Listen, tonight we're gonna go into the home of your math teacher, Mr. Goldenfold. And we're gonna incept the idea in his brain to give you A's in math, Morty. That way you can... You know, you're gonna help me with my science, Morty, all the time.
Jeez, Rick, in the time it took you to make this thing, couldn't you have just, you know, helped me with my homework?
Are you listening to me, Morty? Homework is stupid. The whole point is to get less of it. Come on, let's just get over there and deal with this thing. Except your teacher, you're frustrating me.